Hey everybody, Justin Siener here. I've got a great video for you here today. I'm going to show you by far the best way to deal with chargebacks and disputes on Shopify. Let's jump right into it. Dealing with chargebacks and disputes definitely can be very stressful, but number one, you don't want to ignore these, right? These are very, very annoying. These are those customer-initiated payment inquiries where they're going to go to their credit card or go to PayPal and open up a dispute for whatever reason. They didn't receive the product. It wasn't as described. And these can cause massive issues for your store and your brand, and even you personally, if you're the one dealing with them. And you really want to prevent chargebacks, ideally, right? We don't want to have any chargebacks in a perfect world. We'll have accurate product descriptions, fair marketing, upfront policies, right? The whole idea is we want to be as fair to the customer as possible. That's just good business. But it doesn't matter. Chargebacks and disputes will still happen no matter what. And they could literally be very exhausting, both physically and mentally. They're definitely a source of high stress. I'll tell you a little story about a chargeback that I got a few years back. And it's more than just a loss of revenue and the chargeback fee, right? So on a chargeback, they're going to debit your account whatever that purchase price was, plus typically a $15 to $25 chargeback fee that is going to obviously hurt your bottom line, right? It's going to be an immediate refund plus fee. But there's even bigger issues as well. This can permanently hurt your relationship with your credit card processor or with PayPal or both, right? These are risks for those guys as well. The more disputes you have, the less likely you're going to be able to have payment accounts with them. And then your business is obviously shut down if you can't accept credit cards on your site or PayPal. So big, big long-term issues. And also, like I mentioned, they can cause significant stress and aggravation. They're going to take a lot of time to deal with and even more time to respond to correctly. You need to provide evidence, tracking numbers, screenshots of emails, any client communication, customer communication, all that big stuff needs to be sent within a time deadline. And that's why really a lot of people that I know simply ignore chargebacks. They'll just write them off as a loss. But there's a much better way to deal with them. I'm going to show you ChargeSentry. This is what I use. This is what all of my students use. This is the number one solution for chargebacks and disputes on Shopify. We're going to go over the shoulder. I'm going to show you. Here's the site right here, but you see it directly below this video. Again, I highly recommend ChargeSentry, an incredibly powerful tool for you, and really one that every single Shopify store needs to have. Now, there are a lot of different solutions out there for small and medium-sized businesses, especially those of you on Shopify, but they're really expensive, typically $1,000 per month or more, and these aren't month-to-month type deals. They're gonna require long-term contracts. You're gonna be on for 12 months or more. Not to mention that, they're gonna require lengthy software integration. We're talking about technical skill. Whether you have that or whether you pay someone to do that, it's gonna be another strain on kind of getting this in there. And in many cases, while the chargeback and dispute process may get streamlined, these services are still gonna require the merchant to put in a lot of time. That means you still spending a lot of time collecting evidence, making sure that everything is ready to submit, and then going ahead and submitting. It takes away from you doing the, you know, the core things that are gonna make your business money. And that's why ChargeSentry is by far the best solution. There's no long-term contracts, simple, transparent pricing. Packages are super cost-effective, starting at only $99 a month. And they offer simple monthly pricing here, so you're not gonna be locked in. It's plug and play as well. No integration needed. Once you sign up and connect your merchant account, you're done. And they fully automate the entire process. You're gonna be saving a lot of time by automating the entire chargeback response process, start to finish, from collecting all of the information, enriching the information to make sure that you have it optimized for this process, putting it all together, and then sending it off to the chargeback dispute with the payment processor, making sure that you have everything that you need, and really everything that you need and more, because with enrichment here, we're gonna be able to kind of take all the data that we have access to through Shopify, through our merchant processor, all tying that back with products and all of the fact-based information that we need to provide to actually win. Not to mention a money-back guarantee. Unlike any other company in the industry, they're gonna go ahead and put their money where their mouth is. They guarantee that if you don't win the value of your subscription, then you get your money back. You're gonna see the win rate significantly increase from that industry standard, which can be as low as 12%. So you're gonna see those dollars and cents come back in from those chargebacks when you win these automatically with ChargeSentry. Really a lifesaver for your business. I'll tell you a story. Chargebacks, disputes, they've definitely affected me. They affect every single e-commerce business. And I was selling a few high ticket items, a couple $1,000s each, and we got some chargebacks. Sold a lot, but we did get a couple chargebacks. And had I had ChargeSentry, I would have saved a ton of time. More importantly, I would have saved a ton of aggravation and stress really, really annoying kind of an emotional response for any seller when you wake up and you get a chargeback on a product that you're proud to sell. So had I had ChargeSentry, would have made that entire process, thousands of dollars at risk, a lot easier. And in fact, I wound up losing those chargebacks, would have had a much higher win rate had I been using ChargeSentry. All you need to do is sign up for an account. You can come up here and click sign up. At this point, no credit card or anything like that is required. All you need to do is just enter in your name, email, password. Just takes a couple of seconds. Once you sign up and confirm your email address, you'll be then connected into your merchant account, whether you have Stripe or Shopify payments or PayPal or whatever merchant account you use, you're going to be able to integrate with ChargeSentry. Very easy. They confirm the connection with your merchant account, for example, Stripe again, and then get taken into your different packages. Go ahead with that starter package at $99 a month. You could upgrade at any time. Might as well start with that one. And that's really all you need to do. You get to have all of your chargeback automation protection set up. You get reports to see exactly how your merchant account is doing health-wise and any of the chargebacks that come in. You'll be able to track that. But it's very, very easy. No technical skill required whatsoever. Again, just press the sign up button. You see the link directly below this video and you can get inside ChargeSentry ASAP. So there you go. That's ChargeSentry. Incredibly powerful. Really, every single store should have this in here for that chargeback and dispute protection. If anything, it's just going to save you a lot of stress, a lot of time, and you're going to start to win those chargebacks and disputes for once. Definitely something that you're probably not used to. So get ChargeSentry in there, start winning those chargebacks, alleviate a lot of stress. Highly recommended. You see the link directly below this video. Hope this helps you save a lot of time and money, and I'll talk to you real soon.